Morning students, how are you all? I welcome you for science class. In the last video, we have learnt about measurement, classification of physical quantities, fundamental and derived quantities and their units. In this video, we are going to learn about the area of an irregularly shaped figures. As we have learnt, the area of regularly shaped figures can be calculated using the formulae. Already we have seen some regularly shaped figures and formulae used to measure the area. So what is area? The area is a measure of how much space there is on a flat surface. So area of irregularly shaped figures can be calculated using the relevant formulae, but the area of irregularly shaped figures cannot be calculated using any formula. How can we find the area of these irregularly shaped objects? In our daily life, we encounter many irregularly shaped figures like leaves, maps, stickers of stars or flowers, peacock feathers, etc. The area of such irregularly shaped figures cannot be calculated using any formula. Then we can find the area of irregularly shaped figures with the help of a graph sheet. The following activity shows how to find the area of irregularly shaped plane figures. Let us do the activity, children. First, take a leaf from any one of trees in your neighborhood. Place the leaf on a graph sheet and draw the outline of the leaf with a pencil. Remove the leaf. You can see the outline of the leaf on the graph sheet. Now, count the number of whole square enclosed within the outline of the leaf. Take it to be m. Then count the number of squares that are more than half. Take it as n. Next, count the number of squares which are half of a whole square. Note it to be P. Finally, count the number of squares that are less than half. Let it be Q. So, number of whole squares denoted by the letter M. Number of squares that are more than half denoted by N. Number of squares that are half of a whole square denoted by the letter P. Number of squares that are less than half denoted by the letter Q. So in this outline of the leaf, count the number of whole squares M. Then number of squares that are more than half N. Number of squares which are half of a whole square, P. Then finally count the number of squares that are less than half, Q. Now count all the number of squares and write them in the respective places, M, N, P, Q. In this model, I have counted M, 28 whole squares, N, 9 squares that are more than half, then P, number of squares P, 4, then Q, number of squares 12. Then place the values in the following formula. Area of the leaf calculator by using the formula m plus 3/4, n plus half, p plus 1/4 into q. So I placed the values m, n, p, q. Then finally I got the answer 39.75 centimeter square. So I have found approximate area of the leaf 39.75 centimeter square. So dear children, you can do this activity at home. Use any kind of leaf or any kind of irregularly shaped figures. With the help of a graph sheet, find out the area of an irregularly shaped plane figures. Thank you, children.